All right, welcome back to the stream, guys. We are just starting briefing up now, so sorry for that. I need to reload this real quick, but we already have a good amount of people sitting here already, so welcome, guys.
On ground. I don't know if you have any AT rocking. We also have. We know that there's another base that is supporting this area, however, we do not have the exact coordinates, so be advised on that. Do keep a watch out for possible reinforcements once you start engaging. Otherwise, you're free to play. Let me know when you're ready to step off, and you're good to go.
I'll go get some music.
Right. Yeah, if you could. I need to fix this kit real quick, so we'll jump over here to plan. Just give me a minute. This RTO kit is bad.
Yeah, we got two ATs and then I got my chain gun if there's any.
How many bandages is it for standard?
55, I think.
55?
If I remember right.
Yeah, this isn't right. Shoot. Oh boy. Hopefully this should be good and then we'll throw the LR backpack on it. Thank you. We're good on our kit.
I mean, due to there only being one pilot, we probably have to load up in one lad, and you guys would stay here while Flanker drops us, and he'd come back for y'all.
Yeah.
Hey, Tox team, how you doing?
Yeah, well, I'll join us on the Joyride, like
10 years ago. Yeah, those numbers we were talking about, maybe going north to south. And then having Dagger drop, see if they can get a location of that unmarked base where the QRF is coming, and then being an exact location, maybe taking care of that while we move on to objective.
Which objective do you want us going to? Northern one or the southern one?
I'd probably say the southern one, in my opinion.
Okay.
So, you want Claymore to take the northern one and Dagger take the southern one? And then link up and then move on to these two unknown areas?
Oh, that was me. The unknown areas are me.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't worry about that.
All right. So there's one base, right? How many bases are we looking at that are unknown?
There's no unknown. There's only one unknown. Okay. And that's where the QRF would be coming from.
All right. Yeah, I'm not quite sure. Honestly, so Dagger, what are you thinking would be best here? Do you guys want to drop and then scout out kind of the location, see if we can see that base first? Because we should take care of that first. If we can, I'd imagine.
Which one?
Well, there's an unknown base somewhere between these objectives, correct?
Double check.
That's what the advisor said?
Claymore 2-3, two advisor. Should get the message.
All right. Sick and tired of these kits not working. Hold on. Yeah. Of course. The one time that they ousted me and put me in the squad lead. So this is not going to be the best. Not going to be the best op for you guys to watch because it's going to be very painful. I've never squad leaded anything before. So we're gonna kind of see how that works out, but all right.
So they can't get a specific reading, but yeah, you guys heard.
Okay. So I'd say honestly, we should probably take the northern one first, if anything. And then that way we don't get cut off, because if the base is somewhere near the coast and we go for the southern one first, you guys think that'd be kind of a harder fight getting up to the north? Would probably make more sense just to take it out first and then move inland. Right.
Yeah. Say y'all want to try to do like a D-Day coastline.
Yeah, we could do that. We could throw Claymore on the beach. Somewhere probably
like a northern side over here.
Well, okay, well, if you want to hit the first one fast, we could have Claymore come in from the beach side up on the north here, and then have Dagger come in on a drop zone on the south.
Gotcha, and yeah, and then we'll hit it.
Up and
it
from both sides.
Yeah, we can do that. So yeah, let's throw that LZ, throw that LZ right there, and then we'll throw that DZ. We want to throw that DZ, where DZ Iron is.
Yeah, DZ Perfect. Iron, where we can overwatch just a bit, see what we got, see what we have, where you guys are touching down in the water if we drop first.
Yeah, and then what you guys are doing, what'd you say, 10 Angel?
That was just a move. We'll probably go up like 3 Angels.
Yeah, 3 Angels is probably better, since it's going to take a while.
So, on the way down, you guys can scout, see if there is any contacts close to that area.
So there'll probably be enough room for both you guys in there. So I'll drop off Dagger and move over to Neptune for you guys.
Alright, you want me to... There shouldn't be any AA capabilities, right? I mean...
Not that I'm aware of.
No, I haven't heard... He didn't say anything about heavy AA, so... It happens.
Yeah, it's just captives or not. If there is AA, I'll probably just get rid of them with the ice holes and get you guys in. But yeah...
Do we want to split with Claymore? Do we want to split Alpha Bravo 1 east, 1 west?
Yeah.
We come in from the north.
Yeah, so I don't know how big this base is, but honestly, I was thinking that we could come in from the north and then probably split it off once we have an idea of how the base is kind of set up. maybe have somebody go right through the north and then have somebody come in on the east. So probably Bravo East, North can go straight in. Or so Alpha can go in on the north and Bravo can go in on the east side, since Dagger's gonna be hitting it from the south and southwest side. If we want to do it like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm marking it on that.
Alright.
What you're saying. So something like that?
Yeah, so something like that. We'll we'll go ahead and redraw that black line too. That way it's a little bit easier. Yeah, so we'll hit it like that, and then have Bravo come in from the east side. We can try to coordinate this as best as we can. Once we hit here, let's say.
Yeah, we route. Alright. So we're looking at something like this?
Yeah, so probably something around there. And
alright.
So we'll try to, or we'll do it like this instead. I'm new to this kind of map marking stuff too, so I apologize.
You good? You got any questions on the map?
Okay. Thank you. All right, yeah, so, does that look good on you guys, Dagger? Be able to do that?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. And at the split mark, we will coordinate over LR that we're going to be moving in once we split off our squad. That way we know where you guys are. Do you guys want us to wait for you guys to get in position before we move in at that split? Or do you want us just to move in and then you guys kind of come up from the rear?
Yeah, once you guys say you guys are splitting and moving in, Dagger can jump from the northeast into the possible objective marker.
Got it. Okay.
We'll plan for stage two as things develop, so that way it's
perfect.
Not too much.
Yep. Sounds good. Perfect. All right. Yep. So we got
a solid plan.
All right.
All right. Teams, you want to go brief? Brief your teams.
All right. Let's see how this works out.
All right, boys. Oh, my God.
Let me know when you guys are done briefing.
All right, here's the briefing. Follow the phase line. You should be fine. This way, brief.
All right. Follow the phase line.
Need anyone have any cautions?
Need with you. All
right. So we are. Should be 30, I believe.
Bravo good.
Yeah, good.
I'm sorry I've not been here. I've been getting stuff from camp. No, you're good. Yeah, so we are going to be squad leading for our very first time, so we'll see how this works out. But this is our very first squad lead, so we'll see kind of how this works out.
Visors, Claymore 2, 3.
I've never done anything like this before, guys, so we'll kind of see how everything plays out. This is not going to be that good, though. It's going to be a mess. But we'll try our best.
All right.
I'll be the hanger for you guys.
All right.
We're good to load up.
Guns out, boys.
All right.
Out. First go. Let's go.
Both team leads for Alpha and Bravo. A few things. Let's just make sure that we do cast checks every 5 minutes once we see contact. If we don't see contact by the point we get to the rally, in the split off point, start calling out every 5 minutes. I'll call it out occasionally, but if you guys can, just make sure you guys are good. If your medics are
on top. I'm gonna put your star.
Is this Iron?
Confirm.
Alright,
got your head blasting off.
Alright. Also, I'm gonna be gone tomorrow for 3 days. Oh, cool.
Alright, Dagger, do you just want me to hover or shotgun you? Hover. Gotcha.
I used to go to a ton of summer camps when I was a lot younger.
We are approaching Easy Hawkeye. Get ready, Dagger. Confirm.
But yeah, also it was a pretty good experience from what I remember. I had a lot of
fun. It's all at the Acclimator.
So just so you guys know the plan, if you don't know already, we're going to be dropping at LZ Neptune. We are Claymore 2-3. We're going to be following phase line to the split mark. Then we're going to be going off this way. Then we're going to be kind of running in this base here. Go from that way. And then Airborne is going to be dropping down here and then attacking from in this way.
That's the plan. Also, heads up on my radar, getting two AETs at the southern captives' objective, so be careful if they move north.
Good job. Cole, that's going to be on you with AT, so
keep an eye open.
So I can't watch the stream. That's okay. I'll miss you, but that's all right. You can have fun at camp. Don't worry about it.
Right,
we've been having a lot of people come in here. I got my 20th follower more recently, so we've been doing real good. But yeah, no, don't stress it, man.
Visual on the outpost. All right,
good luck, guys. 360.
Everybody out. Alright, go ahead, Bravo. I want you to take point. Alpha, stay behind. Make sure we keep our spacing. Follow the phase line.
So I'll cover on the last.
Panther, go ahead and let Dagger know that we're already having shots over here.
Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3, how about you? Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3, we have landed at LZ and are already taking indirect fire.
Oh, I don't even see that you have 20. Nice, man. Yeah, no, we already hit 20, so we're doing pretty good. We've only been streaming for about a week now. I think maybe a little bit over a week. So that's real good. A lot of those guys are from my unit, and I know there are a couple people watching right now. So not quite sure if the Zeus for this op is watching. I really hope not. This is the most amount of viewers that I've had starting out so far. So honestly, it's kind of bad because this is my first time ever being a squad lead. I was not anticipating being a squad lead for this op. So we'll kind of see how everything works out. But yeah, not the best.
I'll be 5 minutes after contact. Got fire direct southwest. Contact squad.
Hi guys, from op. Yeah, there should be some people in here. I'm assuming they're from here just because they're not really too talkative. That's all. Bravo. Throw up two quick trenches. Let's try to see if we can get some of these droids taken care of before we move in.
Contact's clear to first squad.
Received. Let's stay here. Let's make sure everybody gets healed up. Make sure Alpha gets up here, and we'll move forward.
Do you want Dagger 1-2 to be hitting the one compound while we hit the other?
Let's try to get everybody on one compound, and we'll go ahead and move together. So go ahead and ask Dagger if we can hit this northern compound, and then we'll all relocate and move on to the second one.
Copy. I'm gonna see which one has the prisoners first in interrogative.
A-firm.
Do we have permission to engage the compound from here?
Let's try to avoid it, that way we don't anger them straight off the bat.
Droids northwest, coming from the trees. 289.
Panther, you got anything for Dagger on LR?
Yeah, the clone is in the far fob. Told them that we're assaulting the first fob. Time now.
Pretty safe. All right, let's go ahead and hit it. Let them know that we are going to be moving up and hitting it now. Fire teams, Alpha, take the rear. Bravo, I want you moving in front. Let's try to use cover as much as we can. If we don't have cover, let's go ahead and start building trenches once we get closer. Alpha Bravo, I want about 20 meters in between both of you guys, if we can.
Do you mind Marcin to start taking some shots of those towers now? I'm
gonna go ROV, red, basically shoot back if you're shot at. Also, let your squads know to make sure they PID. We do have captured clones within facilities, so make sure you're hitting right targets.
Thought I heard somebody back here. Okay. So we need to get moving. Most people don't chat on Twitch. Yeah, I was surprised by it. I thought I'd be getting a lot more people talking on here. I was surprised we didn't. Yeah, I don't. I never have squad letter before. I don't like you in fire team leading, so we're making the most of it.
Do you want to push or just
single push? Bravo, how's your position looking?
Bravo positions digging trenches at RP Alpine, overlooking the compound to our southwest, and we have good eyesight on the guards and the towers. We're ready to engage when you are.
Received. Bravo, go ahead and start throwing up trenches. Bravo, team lead advise when ready.
We're taking contact. I'm shooting back. Where's that shot coming from?
Be advised. One time scat coming in from the south. Roll to take it out. Alright, we're green hot. Start engaging.
Bravo Alpha, let's try to engage.
Bravo team's engaging. You guys are good to fire. Kill him.
Wrong guy.
Yup. RTO is gonna be down. I need a medic over here. Medic. Alpha, are we good to move? Bravo, what's your status?
Numbers, QRF positions are marked on map. It is south of the airfield. What's the status update on that gat?
Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3, solid copy.
Numbers, you read?
Yeah, I heard.
Copy, you want us to send in an extract?
Yeah, go ahead and, you can go ahead and send that over there. We're gonna keep assaulting this objective if we can.
Copy.
Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3, I'll copy.
Alpha Bravo, let's try to stay in our trenches. Let's take out as many droids as we can, and we can just try another reassault. Again, pull back if you guys can.
Are you able to set up an extraction LZ with down to the APT's out?
I'm stitching you, don't move. Okay. That's another thing to say to people.
Alpha Bravo, I want everyone, if they don't need medical, take out those droids from your positions. Everybody should be all stitched up before we continue moving down.
Roger, roger.
Dude, why does my kit not have... Come on, man.
Numbers, I'm stitching up.
Alright, thank you.
Still waiting on that cast check off from Bravo.
Alright, good
to go. Bravo team's cast is all green.
Alpha green.
Numbers, we're gonna start moving in.
Alpha Bravo, try to see if you guys can see any more droids from your locations. If we put out the majority of them, we'll go ahead and move in. Alright, Alpha Bravo, we are going to be clear. Go ahead and move in. Follow the phase lines.
Alright, start moving in, boys.
I'm going to need a medic first.
Alright.
Alright, go to Papa.
Where's Papa at? Papa.
Say it again. What was the last order?
Order is to move in and attack the compound.
Bravo, you're... go away from the east side, Alpha, you guys got north, west.
What the hell is going on? Dude, what is going on with this kid?
Alright, numbers, we gotta move out of here soon. That cast is coming in for us.
Received.
Bravo team's currently yelled.
This was so horrible. I don't want, no, I have like no magazine. Man, you stop never being a medic. Yeah, I don't. But...
Bravo team's inside the first compound, and we have four confirmed hostages, and we're holding position.
Solid copy. Secure hostages, clear out the rest of the compound.
Numbers you get?
Suppressing! Yeah, except, this is crazy. My RTO thing, I just got this kit right before we switched it over.
Yeah.
So now this thing doesn't have like good weapons or bandages in it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not good.
Alright, we gotta set up an LZ.
Alright, Alpha Bravo. Let's go ahead and count the HVTs if we can. And let's try to either dig in or get on the walls.
Claymore 2-3, this is Dagger 1-2, interrogative, are there any HVTs?
We've gathered all four of the hostages in the same area, and Bravo team is
Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3, we have four types hostages securing now.
What's up?
LZ.
Just checking out.
Alright, yep, we're good.
Alright, you want me to bring them back to the northeast?
numbers you want to use for each line empty?
Go ahead and... Yep, go ahead and do that. This is not good. But yeah, I am not meant to be a squad lead. that's for sure. I'm not really too good with that. So I'm not doing good. Both teams, I want a current status report.
Buffalo's just currently holding inside the walls here.
Bravo team yep. is green and escorting the prisoners to RP Alpine.
You gotta say again, you were stepped on. Go ahead.
I said, how come you guys weren't just taking them up there? Because we just offloaded 4 HVTs up there.
Yeah, we were taking fire over here. We got hit with 2 rockets. That's why we didn't bring them out right away.
The boost could also use some help too.
Like, why didn't we bring them up here?
A from Alpha Bravo.
Yeah, here you might as well just stitch his whole body. Or, make sure they're all blue.
Panther, when you're able, once we have those HVTs in position, go ahead and update Dagger on our current status.
Do you remember which bandage to use?
Panther, you copy?
Yeah, solid copy. I was calling in for the intro. What'd you say?
If you can, just update Dagger once they're extracted. Head back here. Bravo. Once you all have gotten back to the compound, we're all going to rush up to the next compound, and we're going to assist Dagger.
Just be advised, Hammer's going to be a couple minutes before they can send in for extract, so 7 Bravo on. Hold the position.
Receive. Alpha, once you are all healed up and ready, I want you guys to start moving up to the other compound. Bravo, stay in position, and once you guys get your extract, we're going to be having you guys move up too.
Alright, once you're healed up, start moving up to the next compound.
Alpha,
Alpha, once you get inside the compound, seek a medic. I want everybody stitched up. Panther, if you can advise Dagger that we're going to have Alpha inside the compound with them as well. Once you guys are good on Bravo, we're going to have you guys just move up all that line of Drew.
Do you want Bravo to move up? Hammer's delayed even further, so I can stick with the HVTs while Bravo links up with you.
Negative. Keep everybody there.
Solid copy. I'll let Dagger know.
Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3. How copy?
Claymore 2-3, this is Dagger 1-2,
sending traffic,
over.
No. Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3. Alpha from Claymore 2-3 is entering FOB compound 50, time now.
Claymore 2-3, this is Dagger 1-2, shot copy, I'm on stage.
What? Alright.
Is that the Verpine there, Brave? Huh? Is that the Verpine?
Medic, we need stitch when you're able.
I don't know, I'm just asking, is it?
Yes, that is the Verpine DMR.
Let me finish up on Caboose.
Yeah, why?
I don't know, it's in the dock, it says custom Verpine.
Yeah, I don't try to get shot a lot,
to be
but
a
when
dagger,
I do, I
like,
well.
Special weapon, but not anymore.
Alpha, once you have seen your medic, go ahead and jump on the walls inside the compound. Try to get in the towers if you can.
Yeah, remember, so I've seen Z already.
What?
Say again.
I said I already told them that, but it was a hard time to see the
Hey, firm, just hit Babel. Perfect, thank you. What's up?
Bitch slapping.
All right, stream. Yeah, so sorry for this being super boring. I'm like super focused on not having my guys die.
The best and efficient way is to get all of his body blue and then stitch at one.
Okay.
Hello. You want to throw me a 250 of plasma, if possible? We're probably hold on. Let's just defend this position until we get our HVTs taken care of.
Oh man, I wish I had more rackets.
Oh, we got an MTT to the west.
Be advised, we have an MTT to the west coming in here for this compound. Alpha, just advise you guys. All right. Panther, if you can update Dagger that we're going to be holding at this southern compound, we're going to be trying to fight off that MTT coming in. Panther, you copy? Hey, firm.
Firm, this is Dagger 1-2. Interrogative, do you want us to move to the next objective?
Question mark?
Dagger is asking to start moving towards the next objective. What do you want them to do?
If we can have them just scout out the next objective, wait for us to all rally up together once the HVTs are taken care of, then we'll all attack as one force. Yep, have them scout until we get our HVTs taken care of. Claymore is then going to rally, and then we're going to all move up together.
Clear contact west, and you're clear to scout. Once the HVTs are up, they're going to be rallying, and you will assault the FOB and their compound.
Where is it? Alright, Alpha Bravo, once we are all linked up and in the FOB, we're gonna take care of all those droids together, then we're gonna go ahead and move out. I'm gonna need a stitch, if able.
CCP set up. CCP Wolf location.
Hey, what's up?
091 break. 224.
Where's Servo?
What? Where's Servo? I have a question for
him. Alright, give these guys to choose.
Alright. Can we locate Servo, if possible?
Servo is right here.
Where is he?
Wait. Oh, no, that's Papa. Servo is outside. He's on his way in.
Alright.
He was with Bravo.
Got it. Alpha Bravo, advise when all of your men are inside the compound.
Bravo teams at the compound. Alpha's in
compound. Receive, get a CAS check. I want everybody stitched up, then we're going to go ahead and move in with Dagger.
Bravo team is green. We're ready to move.
Fine, you don't need it.
I'd rather wake up and go unconscious. Panther.
Alright, you get to go numbers.
Thank you. Panther, jump on RTO, have Dagger advise their position on map, and then we'll go ahead and move it in.
Isn't Allen Dot, they're right here, aren't they? I just saw some of the, yeah.
Are they up here?
Me, Dag, are you with the rest of your squad? How down are you with us?
Don't move, Panther.
It says the mark is right here, so.
Okay. Yeah. Is all a Dagger right here? Alright.
They're calling you.
I didn't say it overnight. See, I told you, they're right here. I was like, I'm pretty sure they were here.
We should have told you.
I was like, yeah.
Of your imagination.
Yeah? Okay.
Not on my watch.
What you were saying? Yeah.
Where's squad lead for Dagger? Okay. So, how do you want to handle this? Do you want to try to get up on some elevation and attack, or what do you think's the best thing to do here?
We do have dwarf spiders. We do have dwarf spiders and ATs inside the compound.
So I don't think getting on the ladder probably the best. We make the shutdown.
Yeah. Do you want to just attack it from the north, just straight up?
Yeah, we can probably jump. I don't know how long of a walk is for you guys.
Do you guys, we can start so moving it on foot. Do you guys want to jump to the west?
Less than a thousand.
Onto the, there's a hill, hold on, break. There's hill 36 and that's at 48. It's got to be in the looks like everybody here is. You guys will get there a lot faster than us. West of 38. It's up to you if you think that's going to be advantageous for you guys, because I feel like that would be a good overwatch, or a good spot to really see everything. Because we're going to be moving it on foot, because we can't get alive in here without it getting shot down, so it's going to be a minute.
Yeah.
That way, if anything, you guys, from that position, start taking out armor pieces.
Yeah, hey, can someone tell me how to spell poison?
P-O-I-S-O-N. You can do it.
Did you say O-N? P-O-I-S-O-N?
Yep.
Why are you talking poison?
Why do I keep hearing fucking Quick's voice in my head?
Because he's in your dreams, Glitch. He's everywhere.
Silver is haunting you because I keep making fun of it.
Even when he's not here, he's here.
Always in your dreams, little one.
Dagger, following the piss yellow line to overwatch Poison Ivy.
Why is it called Poison Ivy?
Because my new thing is I'm going to be making Overwatch.
Numbers, which one's which? Which one's Apple, which one's
Pro? Here's what we're going to do.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah. That's my favorite.
There you go. Alright, just tell me what lines you need to draw and I'll put them on. You got it.
Yeah, I got it. I'm just doing like five things at once with the stream and whatnot. I'm just trying my best to.
Hey, look, I
gotta go get ready for bed. Okay, sorry, talk to team. Alright, we're good. All right, Alpha Bravo, stand by for a sub-brief. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to be following this black phase line to our south. And once we get to the breakaway point, which I'll mark on the map, Alpha, you're going to be red line, Bravo, you're going to be blue line, and then we're going to be moving in and attacking the compound. Dagger is going to be giving us assistance from the east, since Alpha has the least amount of people.
This is Baka signing into 101. What team do you need, ma'am?
Jump on Alpha. Or, excuse me, Bravo.
Alright.
Jump on Bravo.
Alright, that's red smoke. That's red smoke.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Move south. We're about to get bombed.
Alpha, I want you to take the point if you can. Bravo, take rear while we're on the black line. Just a healthy reminder, guys, make sure we got cast back every 5 minutes. Affirm. Oh boy. Alpha, when we hit RP arrow, I want you to go ahead and start following your line. Bravo, do the same thing.
Get the X's.
Alpha, Bravo, it's at your discretion to jump into the compound right away. Try to throw down trenches if you can. Once you guys see that L line break, try to throw down a trench or two. Try to look over it if you can. Take out as many droids before you actually run in the base. Panther, if you can, go ahead.
I'm coming up on RP arrow now. Bob is close behind. He's running the demo in case we need him.
Receive, thank you. You can go ahead and advise Dagger that we are in position. Now we are attacking the compound.
Solid copy.
Dagger 1-2, this is Claim 1-2-3. I'll copy.
Claim 1-2-3, this is Dagger 1-2-3. This is over.
All right,
stream. So I am super sorry for this being really boring. I'm trying my best to have everything be okay right now.
Do you want them to move in from the west and start hitting the east?
You can go ahead and do that. We haven't breached the compound yet, so you can have them start moving. Panther, you receive last?
Yeah, I'm going to send it out now.
Hey, firm.
Dagger 1-2, this is Claim 1-2-3. You guys are clear to start pushing in from the west. Advisor, this is Claim 1-2-3. I'll copy.
Alpha, Bravo, I want all these outside trenches checked before we enter the compound. I want it marked on map, please.
Copy.
Howdy.
Advisor, this is General Cuckoo. Copy.
Is he not? Is he not on?
I don't know.
It's a good deal. Oh, so Baka is not done until I let you know.
Gotcha. Alright. Alpha, Bravo, go ahead and call your CAS check if you haven't in the last 5 minutes. Receive. Let's go ahead and start trying to move into the compound. Everything looks clear out here. Receive. All right, Alpha, I want you pulling the south side security. Bravo, take north. And again, we're moving into the compound. Alpha, go ahead, take south. Bravo, hop on north.
Bravo, hop on. Any sign of HVTs or captives?
Where's numbers?
Howdy. What's up?
Do you want to get a LZ right here somewhere to get that HVT?
Yep. We have one HVT here.
We have captives marked on map. I'll send some of my boys to collect them.
If he's in severe pain, what do you do?
Alright.
What?
This is Hammer Fact. This is Claymore 23 requesting extract 2x squad, 1x HVT at LZ extract.
Alpha Bravo, go ahead and congratulate your fire teams on being good troops. Very well done.
All right, extract's en route. Alright guys, clear the center of the compound. LZ, last coming for landing.
Hey guys, let's clear it out if we can. I don't want anybody to get squished.
Alright.
Who?
Advisor, this is Claymore 23, I'll copy.
Claymore 23,
this is Advisor. Send a message over.
Can we update our position?
We last hit 2 teams at second possible capture. What is correct asking? Are we loading for extract?
Are we loading up? Asking now.
Claymore 23, Advisor, negative 1 last.
We are not extracting, just HVTs.
Have just told me of a town located south of your location, filled with possible another prisoner with
Alpha Bravo, ace so, check.
Our team is green.
Risen.
Thank you.
supervisor? Can you go ahead and re-update it, Bill? You're stepped on.
Copy. We are heading from this position south to the marked droid squad location, clearing out the town, and continuing to
take out contacts. Orders are to take out any droids around this compound while we go ahead and plan that out, and then we're going to be moving. Yep, what's up? Yep.
It looks like that other town is going to be the one that's got the one that's still spot on it.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, Yeah.
One time, yeah, coming in from the south.
There's a tank on the airfield.
Yeah, I gave the orders to stay here and repel that.
This town's gonna be in a valley inside a bunch of mountains, so we're not gonna see anything until we do it.
Yeah. So what do you think, Phillips? Do you want to attack from the sides, or do you want to have Claymore just run in the middle of the valley, attack from that like main road on the north, and we could have you guys come in from the side if you want to try that out? You kind of get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So we can follow the roads if you guys wanted to move out.
Yeah, if you want, we could probably drop in.
Yeah, let's see if you guys want to do a drop behind them.
Yeah, that's smart.
As we did on the first outpost, we come up to the south, we come in. Clear it out. Buildings, and then go from there, I guess. Alright, I'll start.
Yeah, so something like that.
Yeah, I'll start doing, T-shirt.
Alright. If they're flipping, Dagger, how are you guys looking on supplies? Phillips.
Dagger, give me an ace check.
Because Claymore seems good on ace for everything, so.
Glitch is green across the board, but I wouldn't land a resupply.
Yeah, let's get a medical resupply if we can, since they're going to come back for you guys. Yeah.
Did you guys do a first trip as well?
And then Dagger, you guys good to clear the rest?
Yep.
Cool. Alright,
we'll be getting your ammunition and medical resupply.
Alright.
You have
cool.
It coming in already? I'm gonna
Alpha.
If you guys want to call that,
stand by.
Alpha Bravo team lead. You guys on that?
Solid copy on launch.
Oh, sure.
Copy. Tasking is as follows. Claymore 2-3 is gonna be pushing south from this FOB along Black Phase Line. Once we hit RP, marked on map soon. We'll be splitting up. Bravo, you'll be taking the southeast side of the town. Alpha, you'll be taking the north side of the town. All buildings within your squares, within your AOE zones, need to be hard cleared of all contact. Any questions?
All copy.
Good copy.
Alpha Bravo, we do have a resupply coming in, so let's just make sure we're all stitched up and get any sort of equipment and ammo that you desire. Yep. Alpha, go ahead and get supplies. Bravo, I want you to stand on the wall, and then I will alternate when we're good.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Okay, hey, Hammer fact is coming to the solid copy on mass.
Alpha and Bravo, I advise if you guys have a marking with you. Alright, Alpha, if you guys can, I want you to have your marksman kind of hang behind, get on some elevation, and try to take out some droids. On that L curve that you guys have, there should be some sort of elevation. If we can get some sort of overwatch up there, that'd be great.
Alpha is signing in to squad net as demo tech.
And Alpha, if it's up to you if you want to send a battle buddy with them, if we have enough to spare. Alpha, we good? Alpha, you copy? Okay, advise me when your marksman got those orders and what their name is. Received. Alright guys, Bravo, go ahead and grab your equipment real quick if you haven't already. Alpha, just hop the walls real quick. And we're gonna be moving out in about 60 seconds.
Yeah, next run's gonna come in directly in the office.
Are you okay? Please tell me there's rockets.
There are rockets.
Alright, Claymore 2-3, Alpha Bravo, we're gonna be moving out now. Alpha, go ahead, take point. Bravo, take your last pieces of equipment, you're taking rear. Let's follow that black phase line and let's get ready to roll.
For now, just stay with us, but when we close to town, if you have a partner, you can stay up on the location.
Alright, yep.
Claymore's on the move, let's go.
This isn't that bad, honestly.
I mean, luckily there's only two squads.
Yeah. No, I mean, I was gonna say this isn't that difficult as I thought. The squad lead stuff would be a lot harder, but.
Oh yeah, no. It's easier the more you do it. Just yeah. Because you get used to what calls need to be made and when they need to be made.
Yeah, I getcha. But I barely.
Luckily, not Brett is like a boast here, but you have a second, like an RTO like me.
Yep.
Usually, like, whenever I squad lead in other ones, there's no RTO, so I still have to do everything.
Gotcha, yeah, that sucks. Alpha, Bravo teams, just be advised, I want you guys to try to stay off the road if you can.
This is Claymore 2-3, did not copy, can you say left?
Slav, are you, yeah. You're being a medic, right? You're a medic?
I am.
Oh, you're a shadow, right? Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Alright. I should be good. I just completely forgot that you were shadowing.
I don't exist.
Gotcha. Thank you.
I am Papa Shadow.
Be advised, we got one times Vulture landing south, dropping up troops, southwest.
I like to hear that.
We got a Vulture dropping troops off to the southwest.
Received.
Yellow smoke. Gonna line it up.
Alright. Alpha, do me a favor, dig in. We want to take out those droids.
Brave. Alright, get Brave looking to the southwest. We had one times Vulture dismounted troops sniping us from across the valley.
Alpha, I want you to dig in and handle that with your marksman. Bravo, keep moving. Bravo, you're taking point. This music has not been that great stream. I was stressed out about this at first, but this honestly isn't that bad.
I got Bruce form right now.
Contact southeast of the hill.
Panther, go ahead and advise Dagger that we may get contacts on the road.
Dagger 1-2,
1-2-3. Bravo, I want you guys to start taking some quick trenches.
Dagger 1-2, this is Clamor 2-3. We have been taking fire from both sides.
Alright, Alpha, Bravo, get a CAS check. Have your medics start working on people. We're going to be staying here on this side of the road. So stay put. Let's get our CAS checks. Once we're green, we'll move forward. Receive Bravo. Alpha, going ready.
EJ, you're good to stop making it.
Yeah, you're good. Oh, we got people moving. Okay.
Yeah, we gotta move.
All right. Alpha, what's your CAS?
Alpha green.
Okay, Alpha, go ahead and take point. All Bravo, go ahead and fall back. Stick about 20 meters behind Alpha.
Our job is to make sure there's no clankers left there.
You win this round too. Right?
Watch your spacings. Like shots are coming from the town, so we should be good to start on our entry plan.
Receive. Alpha, Bravo. Just remind you guys of the plan. We're going to be splitting off at the lines. Alpha, I want you and a marksman with the spotter, if able, try to get on some elevation to assist us getting into the town, taking out some droids on the roof. Both of you guys copy?
Alpha, copy.
Alright, calling in that we're making our entry.
Go ahead and call it.
Dagger 1-2, this is Claymore 2-3, I'll copy.
Claymore 2-3, this is Dagger 1-2, send your traffic over.
Frank 1-2, this is Frank 1-2-3. We have made it to RT Apache, moving into town. Time now to start clearing.
Alpha, make sure you mark your position on map where you're setting up, so that way we know where you are, and so is Dagger.
Hey, clear back.
Cool, did you copy that?
Yeah, copy on
set. Watch out, Rizzo.
Alpha, did you guys send two guys up there?
Yep.
Alright. Receive, just advise them that the spotter, I want them spotting and marking stuff on map, not just for the marking, but for us to... Alpha Bravo, go ahead and advise your teams that I want any sort of buildings you guys enter marked with the black dot when it's cleared. Alpha, advise your spotter. I want them going to 101. Get off their tack. That way they can advise us.
Copy.
Bugger has charges set on the church on the eastern side of town. I need all forces to pull away to a safe effective range of about 100 meters or behind one of the buildings. To the west side.
Karma 2-3, this is Dagger 1-2, should we travel over?
Dagger 1-2, this is Karma 2-3. We have Hammer has crash landed and is at RP Apache. If one of you guys can pop over there and make sure that he is up and running.
Karma 2-3, this is Dagger 1-2, so I'll have that last book out.
Road transport southeast. Also call signs, who is still up the road near RP Apache?
Caboose and Brave are here.
Alright, control deck, control deck, control deck, on times one satchel, times one demo block versus times one church. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole. 3, 2, 1. Confirm detonation.
Alpha Bravo, let's go ahead and start clearing out the entirety of the town, including the west buildings if we can. I want black dots in every building by the end of this.
Make sure PID Dagger is in the AO as well.
Proceed. Yep, right here.
You've been, I know you were doing delegation. Oh shit, Droid.
Oh. That's why we need the black dots. Yep. You want to jump in with me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
All right, let's get this first floor.
Yeah, you got first, then you're first, I'll go second.
Breaching. All right.
Clear. All right,
clear.
clear, move into bedroom.
Be advised, both teams, make sure you hard clear the buildings. We just walked into one of the cleared buildings and got shot by V1s.
So, alright, members, I know you're off net. Hammer went down.
Yep.
Dagger to go secure him.
Enemy he pulled
back. He's got another back for us for that track after this.
Gotcha. Alright.
Be advised, say last. We'll be about AGT.
I think it got despawned by Zeus.
That might have been the Zeus himself, actually. So, just get clear now.
Tank coming down the road, .150.
Copy. Alpha, we got AT. See if we can get shot.
Solid. Here comes that at? Enemy airdrop.
Coming up main road southeast.
So coming up main road southeast. So you guys flipped on?
Good copy. Yep. Light gat times one.
Numbers is good. Are you good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Numbers outside the building. We got one times down. Oh, never mind. Discord.
You guys gonna be throwing up a CCP at some point?
How much longer do you think we'll be here?
We could probably be here for a while. This might be the last objective.
Nah, we're good.
Alright. We're probably gonna end up moving down south, but... Alright. Oh shit, alright.
Find hard cover, push south, actually push both teams, push towards the south side of the town away from red smoke. Get away from this cast rig.
Alright, yeah, we're scattered out a little bit.
It's fine. Destroying the town. Numbers, you up?
Yeah, we're good. I had to run north. I had red smoke right on top of me. Let's go ahead and have Alpha and Bravo move on the rally point. I'm throwing it up now. And can you go ahead and advise that we clear out the town?
Good copy.
Advise Claymore 23.
Received. Alpha, Bravo, I want you guys digging in if we can. Let's get some trenches up around hard cover.
Claymore 2-3, this is advisor. You are to
extract the HDT, and then return to the activator for in-deck helicopter. Over.
Advise scramble 2-3, we'll come out.
Alright, we need to get the HDT and lat and extract with it.
Pretty safe.
I'm gonna start setting that up and then let me know when they're all in.
Alpha, Bravo, let's move towards Dominic. I'm going to install an LZ around there. Let's get that trenched up if we can. Go ahead and start calling. Let's move over there, Panther, and find a place for a good LZ. Oh boy. We got a medic, right? All right. Mm-hmm. Cool. All right. Alpha, Bravo, give me your updated status.
Bravo team's currently at RP, Dominic. And
Alpha team is down right next to you. I think someone else from Alpha is down.
Yeah.
I don't know what the other guy is. All
right. Bravo, I want you to start throwing up trenches around there. Alpha is going to have to work on their medical a little bit.
Tagging 2, this is Claymore 2-3. We are setting up a LZ location at Hogan for index. Good copy.
Alpha, do I have a 2IC on here? Who's 2IC for Alpha?
I don't know if we have one. I'm on both radios.
All right.
Spotter for Brave.
Yeah, okay. Alright,
Is Carter down?
Yeah, he's down over there. I'm gonna have you... Here's what we'll do so everybody knows. Alpha, I want you guys to take your men that are good and start moving up to support Bravo at Dominic. Bravo, you are digging in trenches. Alpha, you are giving up support for Bravo to make sure they don't get hit. Anybody who's down on Alpha, I want you guys to...
Lad's gonna be here in less than a minute. Everybody get to RP, Dominic. Time now.
Medics on Alpha and Bravo, if you guys can, try to get people up and moving.
Right. Stabilize and carry if you have to. If you're good and able to move, make sure that LZ is secured.
Right.
And then who has the HBT?
Not Bravo.
Not me. Bring him up. Bring him up. Lat is landing. Time now.
Bro. Right.
Fire!
Oh boy.
Members, are you medic?
Not currently. I'm squad lead right now. They can work on you in the they can work on you over in the lat if you want.
Full security around the lat as we start to load everybody up. I got an AAT to ourselves. Need a rocket on it now so we can get out of here.
Alpha, get your medics and whatnot over here if we can. I want you guys loading up first. Bravo, full security, run the lab when it lands. Alpha, let's start getting loaded in. Bravo, full security, then load in afterwards.
Thank you.
All right, Bravo, go ahead and load. Dagger's gonna support us as we load in. Alpha, let's try to get in if we can. Alpha, Bravo, make sure everybody from your teams are in.
Everybody's getting a lat, like, I don't know, but...
Yeah.
Why don't we just squeeze in, like, a count clown card?
There's no way this is full.
It can hold 28.
Yeah, I think this is a different lat.
Well, it's the same type of lat, I think, that we still
have. I mean, it's saying it's only able to hold 18 instead of 28. It's usually supposed to.
That's whack.
Yeah.
Wanted to bring that up with Trip or something.
Yeah, make sure to unload all the unconscious guys. Once we land.
Oh, fuck. Alright, stream, I'm really sorry I've been ignoring you guys. I'm really trying my best to do this, but yeah, it has not been super productive. We got what we needed to do to get done, but
is that
stand next to cool.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Band. Just didn't like that last
time. Who's died?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, my kill count isn't as high as it usually is. I feel like that's it.
Wow, I didn't really even do anything the whole time.
Damn, Servo.
Huh?
What happened?
I have all the whole
time.
Oh, body.
The Lego gun, when you use it, it makes you spontaneously combust. So I get like 20 rounds, fire hit something, and then fucking explode. Hey.
Nice.
Well, only one of those deaths was from a droid. It was from a gat that decapitated me.
Oh my god, who the hell cares? I'm sorry, that was me. Do what?
You're not on port. Did you lose any HPGs?
Oh.
Looks full to me.
Read my lore page. Google don't give a fuck.
I mean, look at it. There's a bunch of shinies, so what do you expect?
9046, huh? Check out
something. Yeah, I think that's the last dagger. Alright.
Oh,
this like the most diverse batch of clothes I've ever seen.
I know, right? I mean, we all look the same, but
I don't know. There's a lot of medics.
Look, I don't see color. I just see a bunch of clones.
I just see green.
Bravo.
Flame when you're ready.
Alright. Does anyone need a Zeus heal before we start?
You leave my holes alone.
Olive dagger.
Olive dagger, yes, please.
Yeah, pretty much. All of us.
You decided to stay dagger green instead of, you know, just
Caboose
green.
Does not leave my holes alone.
I don't know who is the first person to stand in this squad, but this box.
Oh, boy.
Alright, that should be less than Z-Hills.
Slav is crazy, Nala.
What was that? Oh. Alright, everyone can hear me correct?
Yep.
Yippers.
Yes.
Alright. So, you successfully were able to extract all but two clones that were on field.
Wait, did we leave someone?
two captured clones were just regular clone troopers, but they were actually behind where you landed at Claymore 2-3. There was actually some droids, if you follow the road up the mountain where you dropped in at. There was a little setup, little theme there. I was hoping you guys would see it. But I guess the patrols took your mind off of looking around and seeing the scenes. However, that is still mission complete because the corporal was the actual target, considering he had the high intel on him. Now, you guys landed, were engaged. Claymore 2-3 was engaged by roughly two patrols.
All right. Well, thank you, Matt Gamas. I appreciate it, man. We haven't been super active on the stream. I apologize for that. But
while you were being
engaged, we are trying our best here, so. Thank you, man. I really do appreciate it. Welcome to the stream.
I want to say west of that position.
Right now, we're just currently in debrief at the moment.
They engage the secondary prison holding. You're able to secure it and get the HVTs out of there. After doing medical and whatnot, as well as waiting for the lat to extract your prisoners, you encountered some retaliation from the reinforcements. Phillips over there with the chain gun taking down literally every HMP in the sky.
Please nerf.
Never nerf.
Also, sorry about the MMT. It was not working properly, and then when they all dismounted, half of them went to the sky, the other half just became a cuddle puddle, as I'm sure you guys saw. And then, then from there, you moved on to the airfield, which held the squad lead. Who then, from there, After extracting the squad lead and dealing with all droids in the area, as well as the reinforcements, you pushed on to the last objective, clearing out the town and dealing with all enemy reinforcements. You guys did great at the end. By the way, I want to interject real quick. When I say index, that means I will not spawn any more droids. However, all droids on the field are still free game to kill you all. But however, none of them were able to, because you guys did a good job and kept your heads on a swivel. Now, with that, who is the squad lead of Claymore 2-3?
It's going to be Numbers.
Alright, you have anything to say, Numbers?
No, it was a real fun op. The only thing that I really have to say is that our team did well together, so I apologize. It's my first time ever doing this role, so hopefully it wasn't too bad on my part, but yeah, that's pretty much it.
Good. We'll go with Hammer, Hammer.
Heyo.
We have like 10 viewers in here. That's a lot. Yeah, welcome guys. Feel free to use the chat if you guys want to. I know we haven't really been too big on the chat, but we just finished up this op actually, so unfortunate that you guys came in at this time, but nonetheless, welcome guys.
Hopefully y'all had fun. Me dropping you guys down, Dagger.
Currently we are in a debrief at the moment,
so yeah. Thanks again for having me, Zeus, and hope you guys had fun.
Well, let's see.
Yep, a little quick fun fact.
I mean, we got 10 people here. We might see if we can do another one.
Hunter droids to bring down Flanker at the end. After waves and waves of...
Let me check our Discord.
And he constantly just smacked up the sky, along with some help from your Dagger Boy over there. And anyone else who was shooting up. Now, Dagger. You got anything to say?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hello, you can not?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yeah, okay,
hear
you. Okay, good. Alright, Dagger had fun. Bigger things. Flame, thank you for letting us detach. Had fun supporting Claymore and had fun riding with him.
Alright, guys.
That is all. Z6X Cumber.
Alright, I believe it goes now NCX.
Yeah, so it looks like we have an op at like 1 a.m. So, I think we're going to be attending that, guys.
I spontaneously exploded a lot because of the Lego gun, and I didn't know it did that.
Yeah, I think,
I didn't know that bug existed, but I did. Yeah, I know it exists now, so that's pretty cool. Other than that, I have nothing.
Yeah, we got 10 viewers in here, honestly. I think that we should go ahead and maybe do the op later on tonight.
Any other NCOs?
I think that's probably what I'm doing.
I think I'm the only one.
All right. Fun fact, in spontaneously exploding, Baka, man, I'm sorry. As soon as you landed, got out that land and started moving. I already called him those gun runs, and then he came running around and almost got hit by one. I think he got grazed by one. Right, Baka? Go on yelling.
Yeah, we have a good amount of people in here, guys. So if you guys are just stopping in, I'm not quite sure. As far as I know, not a lot of people might not have Twitch accounts, but we are live on both YouTube and Twitch, guys. So
yeah, they started moving after.
But yeah, we got a good amount of people in here, so feel free to use chat, guys. I love to talk.
Little fort there.
We just finished up this op, but I might just honestly stay online for another op in
like
30 minutes. So not quite sure. But I mean, this is probably the most amount of viewers that we've had so far, so this is pretty big.
In the orange suit just running as fast as he can away from the
PTSs. Going once, going twice, Flanker!
Not to brag, but number one on leaderboard. Yeah.
Glitch.
Kinda carry.
Flanker got pilot, he survived, without dying, against five fucking things, and that's what brought him down.
We have a lot of PTSs rolling.
Oh,
yeah, so.
Holy shit.
We secured
it. What is your YouTube? My YouTube, if you want to check, it's in my About tab. There's nothing really big on it right now. It's just it's copies of my previous streams. I will be uploading content on there. Don't really know what I'm going to be doing for videos justice yet. But honestly, I think what I'm going to end up doing is probably putting some ops on there, just kind of like a highlight clip. But yeah, my YouTube, if you go ahead and check my About tab, it should be in there. If you scroll down on the stream, there should be a tab for YouTube. So if you want to check that out, you can do that. You just click right on the panel. But it has previous streams in there, so if you wanted just to check out some other streams, you could. But really, it's just kind of there to save and bank my streams. YouTube, for some reason, it has a kind of weird issue with my streams. This is like 1080 60fps, which is kind of hard for Arma. I haven't really seen a lot of other Arma streamers that really have that quality, so it still isn't the best as far as that I've seen on YouTube, but on Twitch it looks great, so...
Nice.
But we will be putting up content on there eventually, so we're just waiting on that.
I put in the team speak, the Zeus review form, fill it out, you know, tell me how bad I did, how good I did, tell me I'm a piece of shit, you know, etc., etc. I can take it. But everyone, off the server, congratulations!
Phillip is a PTS.
Oh, Phillip.
Okay, two-part PTS. First part, any CRs and CRCs, make sure you fill out your op count in the recruit channel. It is pinned in the recruit box. Also, anyone, if you saw Dagger and said, geez, that's pretty fun, you should go apply in Dagger and apply to the ride-along program for Dagger.
Don't do it. Don't do it. It's a trap.
Phillip,
Shameless.
Go enjoy the hammer instead.
All right, guys, so we are probably gonna throw the stream into intermission, so sorry for the guys who just joined, but probably about 30 minutes or so I might just do another op. We'll see kind of where it's at. I don't want to have to stay up to like 3 a.m but that's probably what it's gonna end up looking like. So actually, tell you what, guys, I'm gonna be ending the stream here instead. So if you guys want to catch me tomorrow morning doing some Arma, we can go ahead and do that, but I will be stopping the stream here, actually. So like I said, guys, feel free to go ahead and jump on my YouTube or my other socials, follow me on Twitch if you guys want to watch my other streams. But with that being said, guys, we are gonna be ending the stream here instead of just doing the next stop. You guys can catch me tomorrow. I think I'm gonna be streaming probably all day tomorrow. I might be doing one of those, so we will check to see where we're at. That's a mission completed, guys. So thank you guys for showing up. I really appreciate y'all for coming out. That's the end of this. All right. Again, guys, take care. Hope you have a great night, and I will catch you guys tomorrow.
CSD, man. Just hit up one of the trainers.